Wondering if you can use the WhatsApp Business app and API on the same number? Well, yes, you can. It's called WhatsApp Coexistence. We'll break down what it is, when to use it, and how it works for scaling businesses. Previously, you couldn't use your WhatsApp Business app phone number to connect to WhatsApp API and would need a new number. This made it tricky for businesses to scale without disrupting operations. With Coexistence, you'll keep your current work operations on the WhatsApp Business app while gradually adding AI, automation, CRM integrations, and multi-agent workflows through WhatsApp API. It's the perfect bridge for fast-growing businesses that are hitting the limits of the WhatsApp Business app and need a more professional setup. So why not one or the other? The WhatsApp Business app is free and built for small businesses that want to manage customer chats with a few devices. The WhatsApp Business platform, also known as WhatsApp API, incurs some costs and is designed for medium to large businesses looking to scale customer chats and calls. Migrating to WhatsApp API can be disruptive, which is why WhatsApp Coexistence is the perfect stepping stone. There's no downtime, keep using WhatsApp Business app while you transition, set up workflows and train your team on the new system. You can see the impact of WhatsApp API early without full commitment. And most importantly, it's a setup that grows with your business. Here's what you need to get started. A WhatsApp Business app account that's connected to Meta Business Suite and a WhatsApp Business solution provider to enable WhatsApp API access. Not all providers support WhatsApp Coexistence, so make sure you choose the right one. Consider Respond.io. It's more than just a WhatsApp BSP. It's a powerful conversation management platform that supports WhatsApp, TikTok, Instagram, VoIP, and more. You can re-engage customers at scale, track how they interact with your business, and use AI and automation to handle routine tasks, all in one place. It's reliable, secure, and has 24/7 support to help you get started. Click the link in the description to learn more about Respond.io. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them below. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like and subscribe for more. And as always, keep the conversation going on Respond.io.